In front of me is the pharmacy, apteka in Bulgarian. There is a green pharmacy with a mother and her daughter. They're waiting outside because only one person is allowed to go and to buy. And when he's done, the next one can go. In front of me on the left side is a home for the homeless children who are without parents, and on the right side is the military hospital. I'm here to buy a newspaper, but they are closed. This is my neighborhood. And only people who have dogs are allowed to go outside. So he is there with the dog. And you see in front of me, the little one is for the bikes. This one, and here is for the walkers. I will stop to take photos so to don't make them nervous. See the ladies who are waiting in the for the pharmacy. I'm going to try other shop for newspapers for my dad. See, this one is fun for the post office, not as in America, to rent a post box. The only shops for the food are open, and now this shop is having a new good for selling. And now in the way back to my house, you see the same houses. In front of me there is a lady who is looking for cereal food. And that's it. There are not so many people outside, only in the cars. You see again the hospital. It has a garden in front of us with the Leon State inside. There are three more people, like men on the left, lady who is waiting for pharmacy, and one more lady who is coming from down street. Where you see the green leaf, there is our outside market for the vegetables and fruits, but now it's closed. It's supposed to be open every day, but now it's closed. There are only cars there, unfortunately, just to don't make people to go there. And there is only one more shop for the foods and nuts.